This is the first one, obviously. We expect to make it an annual event, and we expect to make it as big as what's in Europe, where it is actually a very sought after prestigious prize and accolade. And we hope that it's going to actually help grow the industry, recycling industry. It's been tough to get people to enter because recyclers in this country, as a general comment, except for four companies I can think of quickly, are all owner managed. They actually don't have time to do anything else. But I think you'll find that if we do a lot of work with these guys, then eventually we'll get more and more guys saying, actually, this might be a good idea.